Two residents of the town of Campbell are being recognized for their devotion to the community. Citizen Service Awards were presented to Gary Simonson and Jeff Felmy at the town board meeting tonight. Simonson has served the town of Campbell for 55 years as the Director of Emergency Management and a volunteer for the fire department and as a member of the police reserve. For him, serving is just something he loves to do.
I just want to help people and keep people from getting hurt in various things and just be there if I can.
Jeff Felmy was presented an award for helping bring Santa Claus to French Island for 23 years. He gathers donations to provide a gift to every child that comes to see Santa during the holiday season. Santa will be coming to the island again soon. We'll have details on his visit to the island on News8000.com.